I think we are now looking for the answers to have a better life being a smoker, and if vape is a good solution and you can scientifically prove it, ¿por qué no?